Welcome to BMAC Accounting How-To Video Tutorial. This video will educate you on how to update your user profile. 1. Every user, both admin and those with whom he collaborates, has a profile automatically created by the system that needs to be updated. To do this, click on My Profile from the drop-down icon in front of the admin name. 2. To edit user's profile, click Edit Profile and fill in the required field. 3. Click the Save button. 4. To populate company info, click Company Info and fill in the required field. 5. Click the Save button. 6. To upload company logo, click Company Logo and then click on the Choose File to select your company logo from the file directory in your computer where the logo is stored. Finally, click on Change Company Logo to save. Thank you for taking time out to watch this video. Please practice this a couple of times to master this process.